We have a special treat, a new voice in our community, the nominee for the congressional seat of our district, Franklin Bauman.
Looking around this room, it's easy to see what's important.
This is why I started a war against the forces who would undermine and deteriorate
this community. Do you want to join me? Do you people want to fight against the liars or the sexually immoral?
The corrupt, the sodomites, the lustful, the greedy, the gluttonous.
Do you ever shut your mouth?
You embarrass me and your mother. Things are bad. Franklin has a plan to make things better.
And what's his plan, Dad? Hate everyone that sins and we'll get the jobs back?
Make no mistake, people. This is a war. Who will fight with me? Who will fight?
Are you buying that? Hold
on. I gotta do something bold.
Is this really the life I'm
like what?
I'm gonna run for Congress.
I want people to hear a voice with no hate in it.
Right here.
We campaign.
Right now.
We need to make people think that you actually love going to church and praying.
I do love going to church.
All right, use that. Catch the Holy Ghost when you get up there, you know what I mean? Hallelujah.
Did you guys hear about my campaign?
No sense in going after something that can't work.
Franklin Bauman talks about casting out. He talks about exclusion. Nobody cares.
You're just another guy yelling. Don't be a guy who just talks.
We have to be a voice for people who can't speak up for themselves. If people feel bullied, we have to let them know that they can ride with us.
I can't walk up into any church if people know about me.
These are God's words. He speaks out against the sexually immoral.
I saw the faith I loved being used to hurt the people I cared about. I couldn't just stand by and do nothing. We have to do better.
This is a war. Cast those people out.
We cannot choose hate. We have to choose each other.
We are always stronger together.